So the next track that you're going to hear on the album is called Brand New Road, and this is the second song I wrote for the album. What it tells, it's basically my side of my first relationship breakdown. Primarily, the song's about the kind of nuisance that she has been since the breakup, and that's basically it. It's just my frustration that she hasn't really been able to kind of let it go, and having to go through various kind of manipulation techniques to try and talk to me, one of which unfortunately succeeded, and that was not long after I wrote the song, so it was a bit kind of frustrating. So I think in terms of the timelessness of it, I think even at this stage it's still, unfortunately, it is timeless. It's a bit weird to say about the timeless side of a song, but it is unfortunate that that at times it does occasionally happen. Considering it was nearly 5 years ago, it's still a bit kind of bit of a nuisance, really, and a bit of a shame on her part that it's just not really she's not on the same kind of pages as I am. So that's what the song's about. It's called Brand New Road. summer.